Like flash on the place we pass. My boy punched his finger on a glass, said that bar there we ain't visited for ages. So we exit into more hectic, there's some more records on the next hit. Walked up to the entrance, I know it's naughty, but what can I say? I can't help it, help it, help it. When the drinks come out at night, we get selfish. So we walk past the bouncers trying the best to not appear too rowdy. And I don't want a night to flux, I'm thinking if I look a little twisted, allow me. While we get in, head to the bar, order a pint and it's cloudy. So I dash it right off with a free white shot, so off this shop to get bouncing. Touch glasses, count to three, one big glug and it's down with ease. Leave the bar on a private ting, scout the dance floor and around the seats. When I see this pretty little mixed race ting by the stairs, looking at we go out playing with the hair and I'm thinking, yeah, I could even just act like I'm too cool to care. I do the latter and hope for a later link and carry on to the mills where I face the sink. I cut to myself in the mirror and I realization hits, I've had too much to drink. I take a sec to pause. Deep breaths, compose myself, tell myself that I'm sober. No one else knows otherwise, except for the guy in the corner. Shit, I no spray, no lay like an order. So I feel like I need to fresh up, pay that leave, cause I need to get some. Look round for my boys, see the same girl that I saw before. Look in the eyes, prepare to speak. Over ahead, I see my boys a beef, I gotta leave, 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 leave. I can't help it. When the drinks come out at night, we get selfish. I can't help it. I can't help it.